The UNK Archives is located on the second floor of the Calvin T. Ryan Library at the University of Nebraska at Kearney. Located in the Alice Payne Room, the UNK Archives include UNK memorabilia and shelves of historical documents. One section of note is the overwhelming history of the campus newspaper, The Antelope. The first edition of the UNK Antelope was published Friday, December 2nd, 1910. A mere 116 years later, the UNK Antelope is still going strong today. More than 30 students and a faculty advisor work together to publish the UNK Antelope, which is released weekly on Wednesdays. Be sure to pick up your copy of the UNK Antelope, available at all campus newsstands.